All right, wheel walking into the east gate of the Imperial Palace. You can do that. There we go. Yep.
Some massive hinges.
Mm-hmm. Look at those hinges. I got it. This is how they brace up the trees.
I noticed that the bus stop, they're braced like that too. Just down lower because it's a smaller tree.
Could you imagine moving stones like that? Hope, you think that's a gravestone?
I doubt it.
Probably a mile more full. You are 5 miles from the center. God, these are big walls.
Oh, another guardhouse.
Hope, I want you to jump the fence.
What?
I want you to jump the little fence and I'll take photos of you up there.
Hope, stand up.
Oh, Chris, here's about the wall.
Apparently they've restored it a couple times.
Oh, yeah. 35 tons.
Each? What?
Right here. The gate stone wall consists of stones weighing around 35 tons, which are the largest size stones.
Yeah, leave it. Since it's closing in about an hour.
No, it said the last entrance into the some house is at 345. If you want to go into that particular house, I guess. Sure.
Right here. Oops, sorry. Right here.
Oh, okay.
We're here. Yeah. Or this house.
Oh yeah, there we go, focus. This cop is cheating. I don't like it. I want a vehicle to drive. What are these? Camellia japonica. Oh, whatever the fuck it is, it's pretty. Oh, that's a really pretty one. That's a really pretty waddle thing.
Let me see. was just so cold and rainy. This would have been beautiful.
Yeah.